This is tutorial for how to make parallel key in SolidWorks. You can learn SolidWorks extrude boss feature, line sketch tool and how to use smart dimension tool. Note down the dimensions of parallel key in a paper. Use links below in description to learn each tools of SolidWorks mentioned in this tutorial. Select a right plane from Feature Design Manager tree. Apply normal to it. It will helps you to make drawing easily. Select line sketch tool from Sketch Command Manager. Draw the front view of parallel key in the sketch interface. Apply dimensions as mentioned in the first picture using Smart Dimension tool. Click on Exit Sketch. Before going to apply any SolidWorks features, you should exit from the sketch interface. Select Sketch 1. Go to SolidWorks Command Manager and select Extrude Boss/Base Feature Tool. Here you are going to use Direction 1, Blind Extrude. You have to enter depth of extrusion as per dimensions. Click on the green tick button to finish the extrusion. Go to Heads Up toolbar and see different views of parallel key. Thank you and don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell button to get latest tutorial videos.